Hello everyone, we are back again with a video which will help you to improve yourself in chess. These tips are recommended by many grandmasters. Okay friends, without wasting any time, let's quickly see some tips that will help you to improve your chess. Firstly, the opening variations. Many chess players waste their precious time for the opening moves. This is a big mistake. Just learn basic opening principles and ideas. It will help you to go through any opening. Don't stress about opening moves. The important thing is to double check your moves. Good practice to double check your move because many games are lost in blunder. So always check your king's safety, and that you are not giving away any pieces for free. And always try to find what is your opponent going to do and the purpose of their last move. Study of basic endgames. Chess games don't end quickly. Many chess games come to an endgame, so learning to navigate the endgame will help you to win many games. First try to learn basic endgame like, mate with two rooks, mate with queen, mate with rook, basic pawn endgame, etc. Those basic endgames will help you to master advanced endgame in the future. Play lots and lots of chess games. You can't get better at anything without a lot of repetition, and chess is no different. Take every opportunity you can to play chess game, whether on the go, on the computer or at home. There are a lot of chess programs in the market today. Chess Master, Chess Base, and Fritz are some of the good chess programs in the market today. If you want to play online chess, chess.com, lichess.org, and chess24.com are a good option for you. Important is to review and learn from your games. Play chess without reviewing is usually pointless. Each game contains many mistakes and things to learn. To improve yourself, you need to review your games, try to correct your mistakes in the future. Great Soviet trainer of juniors Artely Bykovsky, who worked with Karpov, Kramnik, and Kasparov, taught 12-year-old Sasha Grishchuk how to preform all his games. At first, Sasha brought 1 page of analysis, then 6 months later 2 to 3 pages. After that, he began to like the idea and some of his analyses amounted to 15 pages. So currently he is ranked 13th in the world with 2759 live chess rating. Do chess puzzles improve your skill at chess? People say it helps a lot because you actively learn patterns. Some others say you already know there is a solution, so they don't help much. I have noticed that many patterns happen in my games after I solve such puzzles. The same thing happens when I see an annotated game. I will play something similar to what I see very soon. Tactic puzzles are a great way to improve your game. They represent real game situations where you have a chance to win. Thanks for watching and please like and subscribe. See you in the next video.